fight the chairman.
Just fight for it. I was wondering if you could share the first time you were high with me, how that experience was. Do you remember?
I'm trying to think. I probably got high for the first time. I may have been 13 years old.
13?
Yeah, I found somebody's pot, and I thought it was somebody's tobacco.
So you and accidentally cigarette. Got high?
Well, it was like, I knew it was this weird stuff, but I thought it was more like tobacco, and I thought it was weird. And it was a weird, it wasn't a pot looking pipe, it was a tobacco looking pipe. So I remember shoving it in there, and literally, hours later, we waking up, and then realizing that I was
really
not
sleeping. Didn't realize what happened?
And I thought, well, that's kind of strange, but that's kind of cool. So then, from about that time on, I probably used some off and on when I was in school, but then I got into athletics and I got into so that I pushed it away. Then I went to military and I couldn't use it for a long time. And then once I got diagnosed with MS, and I had probably tried marijuana maybe 4 or 5 times after I got into the military, as soon as I started experiencing the neuropathic pain that I started experiencing with my MS, I shifted from opioids to cannabinoids and I never went back.
Amazing. So amazing. I appreciate your time. Can I get a picture with you
right
quick?
Sure.
Thank you so much. And thank you for everything you do for the industry.
Sure. No, thank you.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Okay.
She's going to finish up her interview.
This is our chaotic
stuff. Okay, go ahead.
I got a little bit of panic.
I'm so happy you guys are down. I'm so happy. I can talk to her about it. They didn't want to be
here. And I can't. I'm going to do voiceover on everything, but at least maybe I got some of your diary.